Just trapping it down, try to pry it open.